everybody. We haven't vlogged in a long time, but we've been quarantined for almost 3 months and we're going stir crazy. And Mom found a super fun place to go today. So we are gonna go check it out. The girls have no idea where we're going. They got a clue. What's your clue, Sutton?
The zoo.
No, not the zoo. What's there? Animals. They know we're gonna go see an animal. Any guess of what kind of animal,
Layla? Guys, I love animals.
I love animals. What kind of animal do you think I'm taking you to see?
Just one?
I think just one kind. Do you have a guess?
Two. Horses.
Horses is Sutton's guess. Layton, what's your guess? What kind of animal?
A tiger.
A tiger in Nebraska? You're crazy. I can assure you we are not going to see a tiger.
I saw a tiger.
You saw a tiger. All right, well, I got to drive, but we will show you where we're headed. It's going to be fun. Another clue. This is an animal Mom thinks would be a really fun pet. What's your guess, Sutton?
Llama.
She thinks a llama.
I think a moo.
A moo.
Milk.
Milk. What animal makes milk and says moo?
So you know? Cow.
A cow. A pet cow? Where would he sleep in my house? They're huge. 20 minutes away. Mom wants a cow or a llama? Comment down below. Does Mom want a cow or a llama? Or are they wrong? What kind of pet does Mom want?
All right. We're almost there.
Can I tell them something?
Sure.
It looks like there's a storm coming.
Looks like it could rain a little. All right, it says we're almost to our destination. Right around the corner.
Do you want
to
see myself, guys?
Look at that shirt. Ooh, look at this cute little farm we're going to. Alpaca. Do you love his hair? Oh my gosh. Layton, look. He's going to take him out. He's eating. What's he eating?
This is Romeo.
Can you say hi, Romeo? You want on drive so you can turn? There you go. You're on drive. There you go. Look at him. He's so cute.
You ready for the really fun part?
Yeah. Are you ready for the fun
part?
Can
you hold the dandelion?
Yep.
Hold on to the dandelion.
There you go.
Can
you watch this. Oh, he likes dandelions like you do.
He's a dandelion lover.
Do you eat them? Look at how cool he is. Butter peanut?
Yeah.
Now you can relax. Look at, you want to pet him? Layton, come pet him. He's nice. He won't hurt you. Oh, you found a snack for him?
Yeah.
He likes it. Whoop. Did he lick you?
Yeah. I want him to lick me.
You like licks, don't you? Come here, Romeo. Layton, pet his hair. Feel that, Sutton. How's he feel?
Can I hug him?
You want to hug him? Let's watch this.
Hold it still so he can get it.
Oh, he got it. Sutton, what did he only have one of?
Teeth. teeth.
On what? Top or bottom?
Sew up.
You want to see it again? Layton, look at his teeth. Watch his teeth. He's only got teeth on the bottom, so he can't bite you.
Got teeth on the bottom.
He says, I don't want to show you my teeth. I want to eat dandelions. Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
Oh! Did he bonk? Here, you're on drive, so you can drive. Layton, stay over here. Sutton, what do you think of this? Isn't this fun?
So what we found.
I did. Isn't this the coolest thing ever? You love him?
It's like Roland, I kicks too.
It is.
Behind.
Yeah. Where are you going, sugar?
Get my hand up.
I think my kids might take this home. Even though they can't, I think they would try. Sutton's been trying to negotiate with the owner, Joel, if she can take him home or rent him for a day. Test it out, she said. What did he tell you?
No.
But what can you have him at?
Birthday.
A birthday party. How fun. Say, Romeo, what? Don't pull him. Be gentle. Stay with him. He's eating. You just hold it so he doesn't go anywhere. Look at how fast he eats that grass.
Not very heavy.
Watch out, don't bonk. Sometimes, but you're okay. You just probably, if it shedded, wouldn't want to live with one, but you're fine to touch him. Help Sutton pet him. Late, go grab her hand. There you go. Good job. She's pretty, isn't she?
Yeah.
What's her name?
This is Duchess.
Here, Sutton, you wanted to keep him. You can have a sleepover with him in his cage tonight.
No, I want to live with him forever.
You're going to live with him forever?
Not me. Can I?
Where are we going to plug your BiPAP in at?
Home.
At home? Oh, you think you're going to take him? Well, if you want to live with him, you have to stay here.
Can I take him?
Nope. No.
No.
You can visit.
No, can I take him?
No. Lives here.
Why?
Want to meet the Alpacas? Call for an appointment. Awesome experience. Girls loved it. What'd you think, girls?
Good.
Was he so sweet? And they even got to bring home a chunk of fur. Look at that. It's so soft too. Is it soft? Yeah, what was the best thing you learned today at the alpaca farm, Sutton?
That they eat flowers.
That they eat the flowers? What kind of flowers was he eating?
Dandelions.
Dandelions. Layton, what was your favorite thing you learned? What? He eats dandelions. Do you remember what the guy told you that they make out of wool, from their wool? Sutton, do you remember what they make?
A sweater.
They can make sweaters and suits, can't they? Do you think it would be a soft suit or a scratchy suit if it was made from an alpaca?
Soft.
A soft one.
Mm-hmm. Like this was made out of wool.
Yeah. It's pretty cool, isn't it? Well, Sutton, you were right. We went to see alpacas. Mom wants a pet alpaca or a pet llama, either one. Would you want one? Oh, she's so sad. She wanted to keep them so bad. Tragic. Layton, would you want to keep an alpaca?
So would I.
Only a llama.
So would I for.
Look at her fur. Well, it was awesome. We officially really love alpacas. And we learned a funny fact about alpacas. Alpacas have what kind of butt? A round or a square?
Round.
Round. And llamas have a
square.
Square butt. So that's how you can know the difference. An alpaca has a round butt. Llamas have a square butt.
Square?
Yeah, it's like a square-shaped butt. weird.
All right, give us a thumbs up if you liked alpacas today.
Okay, the girls are asleep. And there's another first time deal we're dealing with in quarantine. We got to meet alpacas for the first time.
What are you doing?
Dad. Dad hasn't had a haircut in months. So, he's gonna attempt this.
It's a home cut, bro.
Himself. Oh, wow. He's kind of short.
Sorry, it's all the way I was going.
Really?
So I told the barber at least.
That's how much hair you've had?
I told you, this stuff's long. Can I help you?
Sorry.
Seriously? Leave me alone.
Look at that straight edge.
Is it straight?
It's so
bad. Well, it's just beginning. I gotta fade it still.
Well, thank goodness.
Yeah, this is how the internet says to do it. I read YouTube, or I watched YouTube videos. Just chill.
He's recording. You would look one of those like 80s white gangsters.
I don't think that's quite the right.
He's recording. You would look one of those like 80s white gangsters.
I don't think that's quite the right.
It's time!
Let's see how he's done here.
For all you doubters.
Oh man.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah. All everybody down. Yeah.
I have to bite my. Look at that. Guess we'll never have to go to the barber again.
No.
Save some money, honey.
That hour was not worth it.
Look at all that mess he gets to clean up.
Doing my part. Home haircuts for the win.
Looking good.
Try hard.
All right, we can go to bed now.
What is it, 4 a.m.? 3 a.m.?
Good night.